we have a problem. You need to erase my little senatorial mistake.
Michael, this is serious. The entire company is changing. There's a lot you don't know.
Yeah, I know. It's just bugging me.
What, you don't want the job?
I'm fine with the job. It's just the timing I'm not so sure about. Why put me on point now? Why not just retire me?
I think Thomas is just hanging on to the people he trusts.
Maybe Thomas just wants people who don't ask questions.
There's a lot of heat on our company's little business proposition, and in order to cool that heat down, we need to give them a body. His body.
We have to go. Now.
We can't run.
It's okay, listen to me. I've thought this through. We can do this.
Do you understand? If you refuse. Well, you won't. I just know it. We know, Jenny. I know.
If you didn't get the order, you are the order.
Shakespeare wrote, I'm assuming you've read your Bard, that there is no honor among thieves. That little pang you're feeling right now, that's honor.
Thomas needs a new appointment. It's my job to train the guy.
Yeah, but this isn't just some guy. This is Michael.
Damn straight I'm right! The wreck is going down! He's dead, he can't hurt us anymore.
Thomas, find us, Will, find us!
Here's a simple truth. Honor's soft. Just like love.